Hello everybody, this is Perry from A Plus Slingshots, and today I thought I would do a really short video to maybe help a few individuals with has a grip problem and trying to figure out how to grip and shoot the thumb and forefinger up the fork shooting style. All of my frames are created to be shot exactly that way. You really can't shoot them in a hammer grip. It's just very uncomfortable and it pulls back, and I never really liked that. It didn't work for me anyway. I think it works great for wrist brace slingshots, and I know you can develop and create one with a large grip that you can hold it that way, but I never liked it. Didn't work for me. That's really where the A-plus frame came from, with the pinky hole grip. That's unique to my designs only. I was the first one to create that and develop one in this shape and this style and wood, and so it works really well if you learn what you're doing. The pinky hole grip locks everything in and allows you to take a lighter grip. I know it can be done with a longer one without the hole. You can do the same thing, but that really locks everything in. But the idea behind the grip is the thumb is not wrapped around. This is not like other slingshots where you wrap them around like this. In fact, that grip is, you can use that grip style and the A-plus frames, but that's not my favorite. I've never really been fond of that type of grip. You know, a lot of people use it, but I don't like it personally. The way that I designed these to be shot, and of course they're ambidextrous and all of that, but is to not wrap around, but to put the thumb just slightly there. And the index finger, a lot of people do make this mistake. They flatten their hand out too much and they grip way around like a death grip with their finger here. That's not either. It's almost as if the idea, if you need some space here, not this, you know, but this with a V and a space here. And this finger, you can actually shoot it by sticking your finger straight out. So the pressure is going right here, just like the thumb. It looks weird that way, but then I just lightly, so it's this kind of feel, then lightly around. That's what I'm doing. Does that make sense? I hope it does and shows well in the video here. Hope that helps some guys and gals out there. I know we've got some ladies shooting. Everybody have a great day. Enjoy your shooting. Hope that helps a little bit on getting the proper grip with you all. God bless. Have a great one. Look forward to making you a slingshot.